So now it's time to work again, and it's my great pleasure to introduce Sheikh Mohammed bin Abdul Hamad bin Yassim Al Thani. Sorry for my Arabic pronunciation, but I hope that you recognize your name anyway, who is the foreign minister of Qatar. Many of you attended the Qatar meeting, the 9th edition of the World Policy Conference last year. And thank you again, Excellency, for your hospitality last year. And of course, when we met a year ago, nobody would have expected that such a deep crisis would explode again, even if we knew that the relations between Qatar and Saudi Arabia and the Emirates were not always simple. So we are now in an extremely complex situation, and we are going to listen to the Foreign Minister of Qatar, who will give us his perception, his own, well, more than perception actually, of the current situation and how we could hope to get out of this mess, which has, of course, huge implications for Qatar, but for the Middle East in general. So, Mr. Minister, it's a great pleasure again to have you, and I have the pleasure to give you the floor now.